have to be an early bird anymore to catch a view of a once-in-a-lifetime comet.
Fox 2 meteorologist Angela Huddy has more tonight in a story that's all new at 6.
Previously only visible to very early morning stargazers, you can now see the comet known as NEOWISE just after sunset. And you can thank the moon, or the lack thereof, for helping you see it into this weekend.
It's really almost 20 years now since we've had a good visible comet here for us to look forward to, but that drought's really come to an end this year. NEOWISE is putting on a great show.
Will Snyder, the manager of the James S. McDonald Planetarium, is referring to Hale-Bopp in 1997. Why so few comets? Most comets don't survive their closest approach to the sun.
When we're looking at a comet, you know, you can think of it as that cosmic dirty ice ball in the solar system, and sometimes it gets too close to the sun. It doesn't survive, it breaks up.
But NEOWISE survived. It is now passing near Earth. Look northwest, right under the Big Dipper, about 45 minutes after sunset. While not needed, binoculars or telescope will help. This is the best time of the month to see the comet because we're approaching the new moon, meaning there is very little moonlight.
You do want to obviously give yourself the darkest sky possible, and when you don't have something like the moon shining some light back at us, that definitely helps. But anytime you can get away from city lights, or even if you can't travel, just turning off lights, you know, you might have around your property.
Comet NEOWISE isn't the only celestial body you can see just after sunset. Swing yourself to the east and you'll see the planets Jupiter and Saturn.
They're rising pretty much right after sunset right now in the eastern sky, so almost 180 degrees from where you're looking for the comet.
Add to that, St. Louis is back in the path of the International Space Station. There'll be several chances to see it pass by in the coming days.
Whenever you look up, you never know what you're going to find.
Now don't worry, early morning risers, you can still get a great look at the planet Venus before sunrise in the eastern sky. Now NEOWISE will make its closest approach to Earth on July 22nd, and then it will gradually fade from view. It won't be back for 6,800 years. Angela Huddy, Fox 2 News.